early on, before all the fame and success, Mr. Beast, whose real name is Jimmy Donaldson, was diagnosed with a very serious disease.
When I was 15 years old, I got diagnosed with Crohn's. It was pretty rough. Basically, your intestines are inflamed, and because they're inflamed, you don't process food as well. So if I eat something, it would just go right through me, like literally within a day. And because it's so inflamed, it's like someone's just dragging like a knife across your stomach. So it was super painful.
Jimmy's diagnosis of Crohn's was earth-shattering. The weight loss, the loss of energy, all those facets of Crohn's attacked him really, really bad. And it was a pretty serious situation.
It went from like 180 pounds down to 139. I remember 139 because that was my lowest, which at 6'2 was like a frail little twig. I mean, I barely could get out of bed. I had no energy to do anything. I didn't even want to go to school. And I just hated my life back then. It was really miserable.
He didn't have an ability to hold down any food. It was months and months and months for us to figure out a treatment plan so that he could start eating again.
Playing baseball was pure torture, especially with the medicine I was on. I was always throwing up behind the dugout, and I always had to go use the bathroom a bunch during the games. I probably would have tried to play baseball in college, but because of Crohn's, it definitely changed the trajectory. And I was like, all right, I'm done with that. And then I just went all in on YouTube, and I was beyond obsessed.
Hey, you, subscribe.
If you're struggling with an IBD such as ulcerative colitis or Crohn's disease, remember, you can persevere and push through this.